Can somebody tell me the difference in this dressing today? I am it's not easy to be a mother. Yes, I'm a mother of three. A mother of three beautiful children. Yes. Why would I rejoice and why would I be happy celebrating today being a Mother's Day? All the mothers in the house, shout out to you all. That is why I'm here, Boba Rapao. No say Women's Day, address and like women, you understand? Today is a Mother's Day. You need to dress like a mother, like a mother, like a mother, like a mother, and like a mother. Yes, that is why I'm dressing this way. And you can see, I made this hair myself. You see? As a mother for you, yes, I am here today. So shower some praise unto this, my wonderful and amazing mother, my fellow mothers in the house. In the house, how are you guys feeling? How are you feeling being a mother? Be celebrating today, celebrate all over the world. Mothers are supreme. Mothers, they are great. Today, Mother's Day. They be wants to thief me. And the way they thief me for Women's Day, I say, like today, EJ, man. Today, EJ, man. I'm just here to render shouts out to you. All mothers. Mothers are great. Mothers are great. Mothers are great. Mothers are supreme. Mothers. Mothers. A home gate, there is no mother. That house, it never stands. Mothers, they are great. Sorry, guys. It's part of the mothers. Mothers, I'm here to just talk a little about mothers. What mothers are doing in the life of our husbands, in the life of our children. Mothers are supreme. Mothers. Mothers. Mothers stand in a gap for many ways in a home. Mother represents a lot. Mothers can do a lot of things at a moment. You will see mother in one hand is cooking, in the other hand is washing clothes, in the other hand is cleaning the house, in the other hand is taking care of the children. Mother can do multiple things at a time in a home. That is why mothers are special. Mothers are supreme. Mothers are great in the life, in our life that we are living. For those who don't have mothers again, I feel the pain. Like me, my mother Ilo. We lost her. It's going to 2 years now, yes. If not, I will have been celebrating her today. Mommy, I say, may your soul rest in perfect peace. For the future, I came to your family, I enter into this house, I enjoy a lot of you. I enjoy you. I enjoy your good parts. I enjoy your good things. Also reaching all the mothers in the world, all the people that they don't have mother again, seeing us celebrating Mother's Day, they feel so bad and feel somehow. I say, may that your relative or your mother, may they rest in perfect peace. You don't have any reason to feel sad. You yourself, if you are a female, you are a mother. Celebrate yourself. You have every reason to celebrate. You have your senior sisters. Celebrate them. They are not your mother. If you are a man, you have your wife. Your wife is your mother now. Now that you don't have mother, your wife is your mother. Celebrate her. You have senior sisters. Celebrate them. Celebrate them. They are all mothers. And to my sweet mother, my sweet Iyenogie, Vero Imari Agbe, mommy, I say happy Mother's Day to you, mommy. Happy Mother's Day to you, mommy. I say, I love you. I love you. I love you from the depths of my heart. Mommy, happy Mother's Day. I appreciate you for not terminating me when I was in your womb, for bringing me to this world. I'm so very grateful to you, Mother. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to my senior sisters, my elder sisters. Happy Mother's Day to you all. Happy Mother's Day to you, Mrs. Ewosa Imariagbe. Happy Mother's Day to you. Mrs. Vivian Ogie, happy Mother's Day to you. Mrs. Esther Onyeka, happy Mother's Day to you. Mother's Day to you, my sister. Happy Mother's Day to you, Mrs. Ellie Osaji. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you, Mrs. Augustina Obasui. Happy Mother's Day to you, mommy. Happy Mother's Day to you, mommy gift. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you, Mrs. Favor Imariagbe. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you, Mrs. Bose Imariagbe. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to all my mommies, Mrs. Julie. Sorry, I don't know the surname. Happy Mother's Day to you, Mrs. Lucy. I don't know the surname. Happy Mother's Day to you. They are my siblings. They are my siblings, but I don't know the surname of their husband. Happy Mother's Day to you. Oh, happy Mother's Day to you, my bestie. My bestie, my twin sister, my composer member, my gossip partner, Mrs. Bonle Ogundola. Happy Mother's Day to you, my love. Happy Mother's Day to you, Mrs. Abies Ijari. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you, Mrs. Owowo Rota. Happy Mother's Day to you. How many are going to count? How many are going to name? Yes, so it's part of the mothers. Some attention is needed from the children. I went to give the attention. So happy Mother's Day to you. So all my family on YouTube, all the great mothers, great mothers, great mothers, great mothers, great mothers, you guys, you are product of grace. You guys are products of grace. All the great mothers on Whitey, all the great mothers on social media, you guys are awesome. You guys are wonderful. Because it's a heavy task, a heavy load. For you being a mother to your home is a great job already. And you bringing yourself also to Whitey, to social media, to become part of you, see how we run things. You guys are wonderful. You guys are strong. You guys have a lot of strength to be able to carry this YouTube work with your duty as a mother in your home. It's not a easy task. You guys are amazing. You guys are wonderful. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers in CAC Wosse, Italy, Potaranica, Beckham, and thankful brush. Happy Mother's Day to all the great mother day. Happy Mother's Day to my spiritual mother. Happy Mother's Day to you, mommy. Happy Mother's Day. I love you with the love of God. Happy Mother's Day. To all the great women in the world, happy Mother's Day to you all. All the great women that did not leave their children astray, that did not leave their children to become wayward, all the great women that stand firm for their children, all the great women that stand as their children's backbone, all the great women that stand as their husband's backbone, happy Mother's Day to you all. Happy Mother's Day. Because without mother, this world cannot go forward. Without mother, this world cannot go forward. Happy Mother's Day to you guys. You guys are one in a million. I just appreciate the Lord Almighty. Happy Mother's Day to my goddaughter. Happy Mother's Day to you, Faith Bobo. Happy Mother's Day. You just gave birth to a baby last year. I think last year. Yes. Going to 1 year now, you have become a mother also. Happy Mother's Day to you, my darling. Happy Mother's Day to you. I love you with the love of God. Happy Mother's Day to you all. All the mothers in the building, all the mothers that say without my children being okay, I can't do anything for myself. I want to settle my children to be okay first before I can apply anything to myself. Many kisses to you guys. Many kisses to you guys. You guys are one in a million. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers that have went through tribulation all because of children. That have went through hard life all because of children. Happy Mother's Day to you all. You all are great women. Happy Mother's Day to all the women that is alive. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers that is alive today to celebrate. This pandemic took many mothers away, but we that is alive, with a grateful heart, we come to say thank you, Lord. With a grateful heart, I lift my voice to you, proclaiming, Lord, you reign. With a grateful heart, I lift my voice to you, proclaiming, Lord, you reign. With a grateful heart, Lord, we lift our hands. We lift our voice to you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Take all the praise. Yeah. Take all the praise. Yes. Take all the praise. Hey, you deserve. Oh, we have come as a mothers to give back to you. We have come as a mothers to say thank you, Lord. Oh, we have come as a mother to give you the praise. We have come as a mother to say thank you, Lord. Take all the praise. Take all the praise. Take all the praise. You deserve all our praise. You deserve all our praise. And I stand to decree today, and I'll be going on my knee to do this on behalf of every mothers, every great mothers, Every great mother, let me stand on my feet. I come today to pronounce into our life, to pronounce into our life as a mother, God. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, faithful God, the young that I am, the ocean divider, the one that say yes, no one can say no. The one that say no, no one can say yes. Ever faithful God, the great I am that I am, the great mighty man in battle, I give you the praise. I give you all the praise. The one that know the end from the beginning. You say before creation, before we was formed in our mother's womb, you was already there. You knew our name and you knew us. Father, I come on behalf of every mothers in the world, on behalf of every faithful mother in the world, on behalf of every mother that are struggling to see the greatness of their children, I come on behalf of them to say, on the day of our children's celebration, we will be there to be recognized as a mother. We will be there to celebrate with our children. No man shall take our place. No man shall take our rightful position on the day of the greatness of our children, on the day of the celebration of our children. King of glory, we will all be alive to witness the greatness of our children, to stand beside them and celebrate them. King of glory, this is all we ask from you. Sickness, take it away from every mother in the world, so that they will have that strength, so that they will have that strength to stand in the gap for their children. As you will see fowl, fowl always use a feather to cover all our children. King of glory, we shall live to eat the fruit of our labor. We shall live to eat that fruit which we have suffered for. We will not suffer for another man to reap. I will eat the labor of my hands. I will not labor for another man to eat. There's no evil shall be for my soul. This is a portion in the name of the Lord. Who will eat as a mother the labor of our hands? Who will not train our children for another man to eat? Let no evil shall be for our soul. This is a portion in the name of the Lord. I say, we who eat as a mother the labor of our children, who will not suffer to train our children for another man to reap? Let no evil shall come near our children. This is our portion in the name of the Lord. Who will eat the labor we have labored for our children? Who will not labor for another man to eat? Let no evil shall come after us. This is a portion in the name of the Lord. As a mother in the world, I say, who will eat the labor we have labored for our children? Who will not suffer for our children for another man to eat? Let no evil shall be for our soul. This is a portion in the name of the Lord. Who will eat the labor of our hands? Who will not labor for another man to eat? our portion in the name of the Lord. We will eat the labor that we have labored for our children. No man will eat our labor. And my prayer today is that God, those children that we are laboring for now, we will not look at them in future and weep. We will not look at them in future and say, I don't know. We will not look at them in future and say, I wish I know I could have aborted the child. No. We will only look at them. I have a great joy and feel happy and feel satisfied. We will look at our children and give glory to God. We will not look at them in regrets. And God, don't allow any man born of a woman to turn our children face against us. When it is time for us to reap our labor, don't allow any demon to turn our children against us, to let our children see us as their number one enemy. Rather than they will look at us and appreciate us, they will look at us and have value for us, they will look at us and give glory to God, they will look at us and say, Mommy, you know what? You deserve this, you deserve this, you deserve this, you deserve great things. That is what we will gain from our children. For Jesus' little name, we all have prayed as a mother in the world, in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you all. God bless you. God bless you, all the great women. Continue. Continue. He said, weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. What makes you a mother if you cannot stand firm for your children, if you cannot suffer for your children, if you cannot do extra job, if you cannot do extra hours just to bring your children up in the fear and in the way of the Lord? If you can't do this, you are not yet a mother. It's not only by giving birth to children. It's just for you to wear the garment of a mother. The garment to pass through the fire. The garment to pass through all circumstances. The garment to pass through hard life. To pass through hardship. And you still stand firm. You can sell your wrapper just to make your children great in future. After God is your children. Is your children the next priority in your life? What can you do for your children? Now you pay sacrifice for them as a mother. Pay a good sacrifice for your children as a mother. Suffer now so that you enjoy in future. Suffer now so that you enjoy in future. When you enjoy now, you wear all the jewelries, you wear all the hair, you wear all the makeup, wear everything you might think about. The money you are supposed to use in sponsoring your children in the academy, use it to beautify yourself now. When you are at your old age, what will become of you? What will become of you? So often you overlook this, and take good care of your children and bring your children up in the ways of the Lord and in the fear of the Lord, so that in future you will look at them and smile. You will look at them, they will give you the great happiness. Money is not everything. When you look at them, they are doing well. That is the great joy of a mother. Thank you all. God bless you. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button for me and turn on the notification bell so that many messages like this will be coming your way. Thank you.
Yo, Heatmakers Production. This is Lady Erosion. For this time, God got me. Gospel time. Hallelujah. Hey,
I'm a product of grace.
God, oh
God, oh God.
to pray the strength.